We'll be back, guys. We're going to show you the highlight we put for her. Yeah. I'm going to show you how we're going to wash them. I put her a highlight if you follow me in another videos. We are here live today, all the day, with my best friend today, Inga from Norway, guys. So I'm going to show you how we're going to wash her hair. So guys, first of all, of course you need to wear gloves because this is bleach. You don't want to affect your hand. And then try to put her hair of Inga inside. And then go like that. Let me show you. Let me put the camera a little bit down. I wish you can see it, guys. Okay, I put her foil with clips. So first of all, you need to remove the clips we put inside her hair. See? So, and you ask her to go a little bit to the front so you can remove all these clips from her hair. This is the clips I put, guys. If you didn't see it, this is the clips. So first remove the clips. And and start in the back. The best is to start in the back, guys. TV, everybody see you now. Here, say hi. Come, say hi. Come, say hi to the camera. Guys, let's come. Lady. So now we are removing, look, and remove all the foil. You just start from the back side.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.
Bye, sir. Bye. Ciao.
So, how's everything?
Did
you arrange everything's okay
with
your car?
No.
No? Oh my God, what's happening?
Well, it's new to me, car.
So,
and it's gone wrong out of warranty,
but... As you see, guys, the color is beautiful, light. Beautiful hair color.
Doctor, how can I help you?
Yes.
You had an appointment, huh?
Okay, guys, as you see, I just removed the foil. Now we're gonna wash her hair. Let me just do like that so you can see it. So, guys, we wash it with the water.
Yes, I have.
Really nice color. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Just massage the hair, guys, till the glue is gone, and then you can wash your hair, yes?
Hi there, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
How's life?
Yeah.
I will talk to you, just give me a second.
Yeah, there we go.
Amal, you have to talk to me.
I'm filming. Okay, I'm going. Guys, as you see, the color is getting nice and beautiful. Silver white. I really love it. It's really nice. So I'm combing her hair now while she has shampoo in her hair.
I have tomorrow.
You see? Beautiful. So we're going to wash her hair so you can see the color. So guys, that was first time silver. You can put 2-3 as much you want. It depends what do you want to get from the color. So I see this little bit nice white, but I want it whiter. So I'm going to put more silver in her hair to kill the orange we have here to make it more shiny. Thank you. Bye-bye. So guys, look at it. This is the shampoo I'm putting. This shampoo removes all the yellow from the hair. Just massage it in the hair. It's very blue in the beginning, but then it will change the blue to the white. After the white, it will change the color. So it's removing the yellow from her hair. Look at it, guys. It's removing the yellow. You see? We don't have yellow anymore. It's really nice. So in this case, with her hair, long hair, we put highlight 2 times a year, maximum 3 times a year coloring. Because she has long hair, she don't need to color that much. Look at it, guys. The color is gorgeous. I really like it. Nice, lovely, white, silver highlight here in her hair. So we're going to massage it till the hair, the shampoo is white. See, it was blue in the beginning. As you see, this is blue here and this is white. So when it is white, you can wash it, guys. So now I'm gonna wash it. Feel like that, so. Wow, I love the colors, really nice. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, you have no idea how dark you were. Now you see the highlight. You can see the highlight and really will say, oh my god, this where away? So dark? So nice. Oh my god, they are gorgeous. Guys, I gotta put the curatine mask on here.
Yes, you can go back.
This is special curatine mask because we bleached her hair, so we close all the slime from the hair so she gets nice and shine in her hair. This is really nice for the guys. So. Wow, I love it. Guys, look at it. So beautiful highlight. I love it. Beautiful hair.
You don't need to do nothing. I will just keep it there. Okay. I will make it sure that it's in my
sample. You don't need to do nothing. Love it. Oh my God, it's gorgeous. Really nice. So beautiful. Hi, guys. I love it. Yes. So nice. Okay, let me just put the camera here. I can show it, guys. If I know, I don't know if you can see it because the light is the opposite way. It's just a beautiful, nice highlight in her hair. We will show you how we're gonna cut her hair. So, and then you can come here with me, please. You can come with me here. Yeah. So. Put the camera here, so wow. Now we can put it here for the haircut. Last, this is the last step, guys. We're gonna cut her hair. We're gonna show you how. Oh, we're gonna cut her hair, so we're gonna show you how it will be. It's really nice hair color, beautiful gray hair. Yes, so. Okay, now so. Mm-hmm. We don't cut it too short because she wanted to leave it long and straight. Yes,
yeah. Mm-hmm.
I love her. It's so nice. Wait till I blow dry. Right here, you can see it. So I did more foils than normally.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's why it took more time.
Yeah.
But the effect is beautiful. Very nice.
Yes. Okay. So before we turn on,
your husband was here. I told them we put more highlight in her hair than normal. Hey guys, so let me put it here. Say hi. So, hi. Guys, I'm gonna put the camera here so you can see the way I'm cutting here. I'm so happy today I get present from my sister. New scissors, guys. Yes, professional scissors. Yes. Guys, yeah, I got a couple of the new scissors. I love them. They are gorgeous. Look at it, guys. So new scissors today. So, I'm happy. They are very sharp, of course, because they are new. I'm so happy with them.
So I'm going to use it for you, my friend.
Yeah.
So I have a new come also present. Wow, that's nice. Yes. So I'm gonna use this one. Okay. So
I will start with the scissor and then I will do the razor up. So it will be super more fluffy but also round. Mm-hmm. More. It's perfect. It's
really nice. The color is gorgeous.
Just use my touch. My touch. So it's different. You know, it's kind of work. So
thank you so much, Dream Model. I really appreciate it. I needed somebody with long hair, but every time people say no. So did you saw the lady I had did? She had long hair.
Yes.
It was perfect.
Beautiful long hair.
Yeah, but she didn't want to do it.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, it's very hard to find people with long hair here. They are all short hair.
I couldn't say no to you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Ready
with my new scissor.
Yeah, okay.
Guy, this is my new scissor.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to remove just really little bit.
Just because
it's more than
she
lives here. Oh, yes, it's perfect.
Super.
So, do you hear it?
Yes.
Just new.
Are you okay with that?
New scissor.
How's your husband working?
So we're going to take the first, second part, guys. Second part, guys, I'm taking from here. So take this up and come over here down. And push your head down. So be sure everything is done perfect before you start cutting. Now we're going to go to this one. I love my nieces. Cutting very nice. Very good length. You can see the lovely, nice white highlight we did for her, guys. So she had very dark hair, so nice white highlight is nice. I wish you can see it, guys. It's beautiful. So. Nice to have a little bit long hair this time, because normally she has very short bob line, but today we decide to leave it a little bit long for Christmas time. See, lovely, I love it, it's really nice. Okay, this is the last one, guys, from the side, so cutting the hair in just one nice length, beautiful. So I'm turning her like that, just... Here. Yeah. Okay, guys, as you see, it's perfect. I'm going to show it to my friend first.
This is your first.
Then we go to the
place.
One
of
it. Can you see it? Turn like this.
You're just
going to
turn up and find yourself.
Turn like that.
Mm-hmm.
See?
There's
really nice.
Forward.
Can you see the highlights?
Yeah.
Turn on.
Well,
and the good length, eh? Not too short.
No, no.
Now we're going to do the side.
Yeah.
We can leave the side a little bit longish.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What usual we do, guys, we leave her side a little bit longer. Let me show you. Like this one. Usually we leave it longer. Lovely colors. Oh my God, what a bright. You see? White silver here. So. Now we're going to leave it a little bit long, so the first parts of her hair is longer than the back. I think that was me. when you are highlighting your hair. I like it. So guys, you can measure the hair length from here. So, and then when you measure it like that, then in your feeling, you cut just a point here. So this is your basic line to continue cutting the side, this side. So it will be the same. Okay, so. Wow, a lot of
information on the computer. It's still different to actually
knowing the person. What a nice feeling with a new scissors, my God. I feel so positive energy. And I did it for you first. That's a love, to do a nice feel around you when you use the new scissors. I I don't know if you can see me. Hey. Okay, guys, I'm going to change the camera to this side so you can see the way I'm blow drying her hair. Like that, guys, so you can see the blow dry. So, what you're going to do is first just blow dry a little bit the hair. Yeah. some finished right here. So yeah, root lips. Gotta put some root lips, guys, so it gets lifted in the room. So stay her hair perfectly, long time, perfect. This is a really nice product.
It's still coming from Holland. Would you not ever get it?
Bless your eyes.
So, Guy, you need to part the hair like that.
Do you want us to install it?
So guys, you part the hair, this part here.
No, it is
and
here, we see
one
that.
There.
All day
and then you take some pieces from here, so you start to blow dry piece of piece, so her hair stays perfect a long time.
Thank you.
Is the light open if I come?
But you know, I hear that many
times. It looks like dark. Guys, I don't know why it looks like dark, my phone. I love it. Look like it's her own hair color, so natural, white, gray hair.
Highlight.
Okay, guys, let me show you the color. Okay, guys, let me show you the color now. I'm showing you the color, guys. This is the result of the hair. Lovely, nice, white, long hair color. I really love it. I show. Let me see if I can show it to you like that. It's beautiful. Okay, guys, let me turn again. Can I turn your chair?
Yeah.
Guys, this is, let me put the camera here so you can see the, I'm turning her, guys, so you can see it. Lovely, nice, white, long hair color. Lovely haircut. We could do the highlight. You were with us from the beginning in the morning until now.
Mm.
And this is my lady today, guys. I'll ask her, how do you feel?
I need to change that because I'm aware of
it. I love it.
Vivyan.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah. Mm. So she loves
so
it, guys.
Beautiful.
She likes it.
Yes, I like it.
Let me put the camera near so you can see the color, guys. This is it. This is the result. Look at it. Nice white gray hair color. Beautiful for ladies. I like it. She likes it. We are very happy with the result. And she's going to Norway. So for a new year. So thank you,
thank
guys.
You.
Thank you, guys, for watching us.
Thank you.
This is the result of my lady from today, from Norway. Thank you for watching. We say to everybody in the world, bye-bye.